It was like my phone vanished live on air. No, I don't want to know my top gifters. Can this fucking go away? Like, can it stop telling me to gift a sub to myself? Like, I would be down to not gift a sub to myself. Is all I'm saying. What am I doing? EE? Am I gonna make progress in EE? Probably not. Reds here are free, hundreds here are not bad, they just require getting the blues. Which, now that I think about it, is actually the fucking motto for most 100 coin stars in this game. Not bad, you just have to get the blues. Actually, it's not getting the blues that's hard. Getting out of this house is the hardest thing in this game, and I swear I'm telling the truth. Like, it just doesn't. That one's on me, though. Also, my, like, setup is not what I'm used to. I should definitely not be listening to game audio, because that always drives me insane incredibly quickly. Now I'm gonna make a backup save here, because I'm not convinced that leaving this house is the thing I'm fucking capable of, because somehow I just can't do it. Yeah, that's on me. Well, I proved I can get out of the house. This is what happens when you suffer from stupid, which I'm known to do, unfortunately. Quite literally fucked. The good thing about the Chukyas is they just can't fall off. Is it worth it? No. Oh. Honestly, I've kind of forgotten what I do. Like, I practiced this, like, yesterday, and I couldn't... What the fuck was that? Boo bounce. What the fuck was that? Apparently destined to not get all the coins. Which is fine. In my practice attempt, I actually only got 4 blues. The house that I modeled. It's a winner. Don't die. Hypothetically, you don't have to go in the well. In fact, I don't think I have to go in the well. Which would cut out most of the problem. Not that I don't really remember where most coins are in this level. There's just kind of coins around. I literally don't remember how to navigate this level. I'm not even kidding. Thank you. Well, that's an unfortunate number. It's not actually that unfortunate if I just... just needed to kill that one boo. Or do that. Now this is stressful because of the lack of clarity on my monitor. Although I did raise my brightness after years of not. Can I do math even? I don't remember. Look at Miller and his shells, man. This is so stressful with the fucking one texture shitty fucking wall green. Don't. Okay, cool. I would love to see where the jump is. There we go. Here we go! Oh yeah, you're right, I did get no coins. What? Really? Secret of the Smergadgorms. I don't know what the method for this is. Frankly, I think this is a stupid fucking star. Which is why I haven't gotten it. Because, like, it's not, like, there's no chance of death. You cannot die in the star. The only thing that can go wrong during this star is just it taking 30 minutes because you have to fucking do it. Which is seemingly what's gonna happen. But, you know, every step towards 95 is a step towards 95. Is when I can get a list star. Then I'll be a real boy. Please, Ledge Grab, I'm begging you. Nope. Mario! This is a good one. It's funny because this one, literally the only actual challenge is the bad camera. Which is usually what I like meme about being the only reason this game is hard. This is gonna be a real slow day. The annoying thing is when I'm actually up there, it's my fault, not the camera's fault. The only part that's hard because of the camera is this. You ran out of ideas with this one, right? Like, in a way, I guess it's supposed to be not dissimilar to the Secrets star that's in 74. But the, like, trick with that one is they're all obscure and stupid because that was the theme of the level. Which I guess is still the theme of this level, considering it's called Secret of the Smargids. Sure. I mean, why not? I like how the lava pit's still there. That's a good touch. Bodied. The hundreds here, which became easier. Here we go. So, like, realistically, right? What the fuck is course 9? Oh, Fireflower Fields. Yeah, fuck that. Hate that stage. Realistically, right? Like, my objective best move is go to Acid Peaks. I could try to grind the cannon a couple times. Since we're having so much fun with our fixed camera time. I could also just go for the eyes. Which, like, if I wanted to get a star, is what I should do. Because the eyes, I don't think it will be that much of a problem. But I'll try this a couple times. Because if I got it, that would be, you know, one of the ones that actually worry me off my chest. I don't think Black Toucan is the typical strat. I think people just usually brute force it, but, like, I don't want to. Although, if Mario would stand straight, that'd be most of the problem. My brain. The problem with fixed Black Toucan is my brain forgets what the fuck I'm doing. Because I have to let go of the long jump button and switch to L or R. Fuck it, we're going for the eyes. Unless the eyes fucking curb stomp me, which is an option. I've not practiced this one. Which is out of character, because I've practiced literally everything in this fucking game. Because I haven't practiced, I should realistically, like, make it. About me, buddy. I can definitely kill this guy. Oh. unless he does that. That is actually the maneuver in which I cannot kill this guy. Unfortunately, he stole my last lava bounce. I don't know what's on this platform. Let's find out. A heart. Perfect. I might just be dead. Debatable. The camera here does not know where Mario is. Wait, I'm back here? Or is it different here? Oh, no, don't die. Shit, fuck me! That was very disappointing. I did a lot correct. So embarrassed by that one, I'm actually gonna go for this again. Yeah, the eyes, actually. At first he's here, but not in BKP. Firsties only exist when you don't care about them. Oh, come on. Thank you. Why am I so embarrassing to myself? No, can't face forwards. That's alright, we all have our issues. Seriously, please? Thank you. Stop that! I don't understand how ledge grabs work. Sometimes Mario, like, knows how to ledge grab, sometimes he doesn't. Really annoyed about that, more so though. That's not what happened last time. I was hoping, like, I didn't know if the lava bounce would give me invincibility frames. I was hoping it would and I would get inside the eye because of it. Please. I literally got the star. What? How are you okay. Game over, Giffen. Doing that. Can you stop? Wait, I didn't get the one. I was really confused for a second. Yay, 95. Here we go. You know what 95 means? Is it you? Yes. 95 means fun starts. As all good levels do. Roasty. Yeah, my height was so low. Cool, can we do that again here? Yes, actually, but this is a really, really bad angle. First, it only means so much when you, slam your face into a wall. Come on, if you please. I played them the first time with save states and everything. I don't even want to talk about that. I don't want to talk about how that's happened twice also, like, because frankly, any answer to how I'm doing this beginning so frequently is, again, like, is not something I'm able to answer. Yeah, like I was saying, when this level and Crudella both had, like, just something I just didn't know how to do at the beginning. And this was one of them. Really? A bonk on nothing. I'm gonna officially get annoyed now. Just, I'm so bad at, like, having the, like, mental ability to do this. Like, I get so annoyed so quickly. I deserve to die. I forgot to switch the lactic cam. It's called being punished. Wait, I couldn't fucking see! I didn't know how close the fire spirit was to going off. I should have jumped immediately. or, like, switch the camera, just a lot. I get very annoyed very quickly when I'm doing shit and failing at it a lot. Which is why I've always dreaded getting to the spheres. Because I'm not a good, like... I'm not a good sport. What the fuck? Bonked. And I don't think this game deserves me getting, like, beyond pissed off at, nothing, really. Because I think this game has problems. Of course it does, it's the first fucking Kaizo. But like, I can hate Crudello and Veneno as levels, but I can't hate them as bad levels. Stop it! I can, but I don't want to get mad at myself either, because that's what the alternative is, but it's not, it's hard. And it can be very easy to just get annoyed because you should have gotten it by now or something, and I need to not. It's okay. This is the point. Literally no one walks into Veneno and gets it first try. The entire, like, structure of these levels is basically designed so you have to climb them so many times for the normal stars that you get good at climbing it by the time you need to get reds. I'm gonna go off the edge. Can I stop progressing early? And now I'm going for a first aid. Like I said, that one weird amp triple jump shit is the... I can't do it. But it's not like the jumping Crudello, which I do think is bad, because I'm not convinced it's the way that it's done is actually the way it's supposed to be done. And I'm not convinced that there's a way to do it. I'm convinced we're just kind of like... was like, yeah, that works. And then moved on. Mario, I'm gonna need you to either make the jump or kill the Lakitu. Get up. Just get up. So I can at least try this again. I should not be triple jumping. I should really just be, like... doing that. And then dealing with the repercussions. AKA these assholes. Pepe. I'm dead. Well, I'm not dead. Yes, I am. I'm not dead. I don't know how you get out from here. Do it. You'll probably swoosh your way out. That it's surprisingly hard to get that box. This fucking amp. The one thing I did, the one big problem with the spheres is Lug Miller found a love for amps in them, and I don't think anyone agrees with such a notion. Because amps fucking suck. Actually, Kevin probably thinks that they're good. Okay, well, I'm a little low on health. I could go for star one or two. Two's right here. One is further, ironically. What's in this box? Three points. I have guaranteed I am going for star one. If it wasn't obvious. Because I just broke the box that you need to get to star two. I'm dead. Now, I never know where the fuck this is. It's there. What do I... I'm gonna backup save. Oh, what, do I just fucking go all like a herp? Yes. Could go back in. Star 2 is basically the same thing. I don't know why it's called Through the Heart of the World. Looks like you shouldn't need a first aid. And I'm really playing like I don't need a first aid. You're such an asshole. You're such an asshole. What the fuck? Okay? Red coins, go. Fuck it. I'm down. I don't know where the red coins are. I this was Crudello, I'd do it. I have... I do know where Crudello coins are. But I genuinely didn't know that what happened to me was even possible. Even if I got that, I wouldn't want to take it. Wow. Sad. Kill him? So I psych myself out so easily. It's not even the fire spear, it's that lip. It's the fact that wall is like slightly jutting out higher up. It psychs me out. Which it probably wasn't supposed to. I guess not like intentionally so. But it worked. Stop it, you fucking dickhead. Oh. I determined this is very surprisingly easy to fuck up. I've also determined I still don't understand why this is what the star is. Yep. Just don't hit the box. That's what the star is. It's just don't hit the box. It's like backwards Sattva. Actually, it's not particularly backwards. Stop it! Oh, well, that one's unfortunate. Oi. I don't even know what to do down here to get back up, but what's up? Where am I? Nah, I'm dead. Well, as good as dead. I can't believe I fucked that up. I kind of want to get start two and then stop. I shouldn't, like, blunder that many more times. Purely because I'm at the start. Like, if you, like I said, those boxes are surprisingly easy to fuck up, at least if you're me, they are. Yeah. You know the story by now, buddy. Nice firstie. Your mom buy it for you? When did I switch to Lakitu Cam? Second time that's happened. Like, it's fine. When did that happen? Should've switched back for this, actually. Dead. Really? Stop it! I fucking recognized that was gonna happen again. That's such a dumb thing to happen twice. Like, once, fine, I should have recognized that was something that could have and was going to happen. You get better. That's what it's all about. It's more practice, really. Like, for all intents and purposes, for this level, the biggest thing is if you get more consistent at the beginning, that's just better, because then when you have to do the beginning several times in Reds. I mean, that advice holds especially true for Crudella, where you have to do 3 reclimes. Because Lug Millard pioneered the genre, dammit, and he's gonna fucking prove it. Please? Shit! I'm I'm actually, like, doing the beginning really well, and then I just make a insane, like, I literally had to start ages ago. Gotta love Lakitu Cam. Why? Okay, we're killing the Lakitu. Yeah. Go away. Go away. Don't make me tell you to. No. Okay, let's not. There are many things here that we should not attack. And this is one of them. I'm dead. Okay. Let's not bonk into the wall. Let's not break the box. Those are the two requirements of this star. I cannot believe this is only my second time up here. I also cannot believe I literally woke up. You don't need the box, actually. I was gonna ask why did Mario not jump? I know why. I know that there's like 5 frames where you just lose. I'm gonna die, in the case where I die again, I'm just gonna be really upset. Yeah, you're definitely supposed to do that. That's definitely why it's called Through the Heart of the World, anyway. Because you're supposed to wall jump up. Finally! That's probably it, right? Unless I feel like going for the next one. I don't think I'd like a shot. Yeah. Try to remember where it is at least. And die at the beginning. Four and five are the ones that I will have to spend time practicing. And reds. That's implicit. Holy shit, he needs a raise. Assuming I don't die here, in which case I will be feeling two more. Oh, I'm fucked. Okay, that one kind of annoyed me. Sign. I'm not gonna take the sign. Always one more. This is the morbid deadly puzzle area, right? Which I think is just the secret area in Homebrew. I don't know what it is in Luminium. I don't remember Luminium. Why would I remember Luminium? I really thought I was landing straight on that fire. Like, I'm not kidding. Oi! Leave me alone, bro. I'm... Honestly... I only kind of remember where Star 3 is. Well, I won't get to see it anyway. Yeah, I'm dead. That's unfortunate. That's unfortunate. That's all I got in the awesome.
Mamma mia!
So yeah, next time, more Veneno, because I'm a little excited to actually grind something difficult. Oh yeah.